Macca's guides.
Hey guys, Macca here playing Cuphead. In my last video, I showed you guys the black and white mode, but in this video, I found a different option for a filter, which is called two-strip. Some people may also refer to this as Technicolor, and although I am no film expert, I believe this method of producing colored film dates back to the mid-1910s, and involved filming the same thing with two different sets of film, both of them having a different filter on them, and then they would literally glue the two film strips together in order to get this kind of dual colored feel from the film. This two-strip filter has a very specific feel to it, and now I'm going to show you how you can unlock it for yourself. Now, as you play the game, you'll eventually make your way to World 3, and in the middle of this world, there is a fork with a monocle, and you can talk to him, but he'll mention that he only likes talking to Grade A people. This is a hint in what you'll need to do. Also, shout out to RandalThor19 for helping provide me with some of the footage for this video. Now, in order to unlock this filter, from my testing, you'll need to have at least 17 letter grade A's or higher in the missions of Cuphead. Now, there's exactly 17 bosses, and you'll need to get exactly 17 letter grade A's. So basically, you'll need to A every boss. Now, I actually was missing 6 bosses with the letter grade A, but I did have 6 of my levels with the letter grade P for pacifism, which I got from doing the black and white filter. I think the best way to check your progress for this is to go onto your achievements on Xbox Live and then go to the stats, and one of the stats will say total amount of A ranks. You'll need at least 17 in this tab. Now, I also have video guides up on the channel that will show you how to A rank all of the bosses in all 3 worlds, so I would also probably recommend that you check those out, and they can help you get additional A ranks on top of the grade P's in run and gun levels. Now, once you have enough of those grade A levels completed, go back and talk to the fork with the monocle in World 3. And he'll be super impressed and reward you with a new filter, which is the two-strip filter we were talking about earlier, which can be equipped from the video menu. Now, unlike the black and white filter, which makes it almost impossible to play the game because of the pink parries not being seen, you can see most of the colors in two-strip mode, although a lot of them will be changed quite a bit, and most parries will show up in an orange-type hue. I think the inclusion of this secret video filter is really cool and a really cool throwback to the vintage years of color filmmaking. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. Drop a like and share with a friend if you thought it was cool. Subscribe for future content. Special thanks to the amazing people on Patreon for supporting the show, and hopefully I see you guys next time. Peace.